No, oh, guys, I already did all this. I should have saved. I always tell myself to save, but then I save when I don't die. But
I don't reckon the last of the Nightingale.
Yep.
We were betrayed.
Uh-huh.
Perhaps if I had been more vigilant, I had. How do you know of me? The king and Mercer Frey.
Yep.
I owe you a great. That's quite. My only regret, Carlyle. I feared she'd befall. From the moment I arrived, when Mercer stole.
Okay, just go away.
Whatever damage has been caused can only be corrected by following the Pilgrim's path.
Over here. And save. Should have done this earlier, Jason. Who cares? Alright, I'm gonna kill this guy. Okay, I know you're this way. Oh, you didn't even notice I was there. Uh-oh. Seems to have pissed off other people. I guess that's all it goes. Doesn't go any further. Right. Looks like he went back to his post. Not entirely sure what was killing me in this room. Oh, I'm gonna save again. I think it was the light. Okay. Seems to be the light. Oh, you're kidding. Wait, activate trap. Oh. No. Okay, I'm gonna have to get hurt here. Or not. I guess we're not getting any shank. Okay. I'm going to save there. light hurt me? No. Ooh, hello. Sure, I'll take those. See, sexy statue. Sexy statue. With a dead guy next to it. There's a bandit in here. How did a bandit get in here? I just took the plate right out from under everything. You got a nice bump. This is clearly not the way to go. Somewhere I've taken an El Diablo wrong turn.
Whoa. Whoa.
Oh, it looked like she was looking right at me. Okay, she's not. That's creepy. No, that was the right way. Okay. There. Is anybody here? Probably lots of people that wish to murder me viciously. Traps, yeah. Push bleed. What if maybe it stops it? Good for me being dragonborn. Ow! Okay, I really should watch myself. Yeah, I really should. Okay. The inner sanctum. Okay, we made it through the death. I don't want to save. We're good. Traps all over this floor. I don't wanna set any off. Da-da-da-da. It's 2:30. Yes, I am offline. I don't feel like being bothered when I'm recording. I go down. YOLO. A message. Let's see what that message says. I can't believe it. I came all this way, solved all these ridiculous riddles, just end up here. After I memorized the clues he collected from losing a slit his throat. Now I guess the joke's on me because I'm stuck here and I don't see a way out. Hope someone comes by soon. I'm getting hungry. Great. Oh crap. Okay. Oh. You're nocturnal. You're hot.
What do we have here? It's been a number of years since I've set foot on your world. Or perhaps it's been moments.
You have birds on you, lady.
So, once again, the key has been stolen, and a champion returns it to the sepulcher. Now that the Evanmere has been restored, you stand before me awaiting your accolades. A pat on your head, a kiss on your cheek. What you fail to realize is your actions were expected.
Huh.
Represents nothing more than the fulfillment of your agreement. Don't mistake my tone for displeasure.
Oh,
after all, you've obediently performed your duties to the letter. But we both know this has little to do with honor and oaths and loyalty. It's about the reward, the prize. Fear not. You'll have your trinkets, your desire for power, your hunger for wealth. I bid you to drink deeply from the Evanmere mortal, for this is where the agent of Nocturnal is born. The oath has been struck, the die has been cast, and your fate awaits you in the Everglow. Farewell, see to it that you stay this time, won't you?
I'm glad you were able to bring the key back safely.
Pleased,
Nocturnal seemed quite pleased with your efforts.
She seemed indifferent.
I wouldn't take that to heart. It's her way. Think of her as a scolding mother continually pushing you harder to be successful. Outwardly sounding angry, but silently content. I assure you, had she been displeased with you, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
What's this about becoming an agent of Nocturnal?
The circles at the base of the Evermere imbue you with powers befitting a Nightingale agent. The crescent moon represents the agent of shadow, the half moon for the agent of subterfuge, and the full moon for the agent of strife.
Why can't I be all three?
This is Nocturnal's way of maintaining balance. If you ever feel the need to change your abilities, you can return to the Sepulchre and step onto a different circle. Be warned that once you've chosen, you can't reselect for at least a day.
So what now?
Now, your life as a Nightingale begins. Should the need arise, you'll be summoned to the Sepulchre in order to defend it.
And you?
The Guild has welcomed me back with open arms. I feel like a void in my life has finally been filled. I only hope that this isn't an ending to things. But actually the beginning.
The beginning of what?
Why, perhaps the greatest crime spree Skyrim's ever known. There are pockets brimming with coin, and coffers overflowing with riches ripe for the picking. We may be Nightingales, but in our hearts we're still thieves. And we're damn good at what we do.
Yes, we are.
Choose your path, and your journey will be complete.
Oh, I guess I chose.
Carlisle.
Darkness return.
Alice! I feared I would never see you again. I was afraid you'd become like the others.
If it were not for the actions of this Nightingale, your fears would have come true. She honors us all.
What will you do now, my love?
Nocturnal calls me to the Everglow. My contract has been fulfilled.
Will I ever see you again?
When your debt to Nocturnal has been paid, we'll embrace once again.
Farewell, Gallus. Eyes open. Walk with the shadows.
Goodbye.
Yes, Nightingale. What is it?
Nothing. What did... I don't even know what they did. To be honest. This shit actually gives me stuff. I don't even know what to do. Where will you be from now on?
I've decided to make my home at Nightingale Hall. Since it's your home as well, I hope to see you and Brynjolf there. Of course, I may visit some of Skyrim's cities to acquire things from time to time. Can't afford to get rusty now, can we?
Nope. How will I know if I'm needed here?
If this place is in danger ever again, the shadows will call. Should the need arise, a portal connects the Sepulchre and Nightingale Hall. Use it whenever you wish.
Okay. Well.
Eyes open, and walk with the shadows.
Yeah. How do I, Oh. I should push that button. And I'm back. Alright. This has been a wonderful journey, guys. We have done it. We have finished the thieves, and now we are going to be able to go upon our way. Look, Ayla, we did it. We did it. We are victorious. And I don't know where Stupid is still. Well, I suppose that our journey has come to an end for the Thieves Guild, and we shall continue on our way in the next episode, whenever that may be.